Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ronnie Beyond Paradise, and today it's a lighting setup video. So I did a shoot with Sibin. He's a keyboardist, a great musician. So I did a shoot with him. He did a cover from the movie Parava, a keyboard cover. So good. I will link the video in the description, or you can see it here, wherever. So I took the shoot. He wanted something moody, so I used the main key light with a red gel to get a red feel to the keyboard, and it was kinda neutral for me, like kinda monochromatic. So I used another LED light under the table to give it some depth, and still I wasn't that satisfied, so I cranked down the white balance to 3200, I believe. Settings here. When you crank down the white balance to 3200, the white lights become blue, and the contrast between red and blue was so good. I love the lighting setup for the video, and I will take you behind the scenes of the setup, some shots and framing that I did for the shoot, and in the end I will show you a demo, kind of like a small trailer for the video. I will link the whole video in the description. Check out Sibin's channel to see the full video. So yeah. So I kept the LED light on top of the table, tilted down at an angle so that I can get some nice shadows on the keys. And I kept a satin white cloth on top of the white LED light on the bottom so that it gets diffused and the brightness is decreased, because the LED light is directly plugged into the wall and there's no controller to adjust the brightness. So this is the setup. So hope you guys like this video. If you do, like, comment, subscribe for more videos. Hit the bell icon. Still getting new to this YouTube thing. So subscribe, hit the bell icon, and see you in the next video.